from final year BBM. Madam, first of all, I would like to thank the management of the college, you personally and director sir, for the kind of flexible management which you are providing towards foreign students and different students there, and for the kinds of service and knowledge you are providing for us. Because since it's my final year, and I will go off after 1 month from this college, so I will have all this memory with myself. I will miss the college and I will miss all the staff. And I would like to thank each and everyone for their service which has been rendered to all the students inside the college, and especially since I am from Afghanistan, lots of students from Afghanistan are studying here, and I would like to thank on behalf of all of them from the college side. Thank you, madam, so much. And madam, moreover, I would like to know your view about the various programs of the college and this multi-dimensional, this multicultural aspect which our college has, because from different countries we have students inside the college. And how do you feel? How do you experience this this situation inside our college? Because you know, so many colleges are there inside Vizag, but they don't have this feature. Since our college is a college which is attracting all the foreign students inside the college.
First, I am very happy to inform you about the developments that are taking place in the college. And I should tell you that way back in 1992, because we have started the college with a very humble beginning. We had only nearly 15 to 20 students in the first year. But we have opened up many courses like MBA, MCA and a variety of undergraduate courses and a BSc, BCom and BE.
Good morning, director sir. This is Mahdi from final year BBM. Sir, first of all, I would like to know a few words from you about the college and about the presence of students from different countries. And how do you feel about this, and about their contribution inside the college and the courses which the college is providing and offering for the students? Yeah.
Actually, our college is a UG and PG college. Almost it has been started from since 1992, and till to date almost we have got some 20 years experience in this education. Almost we are rendering our services to the national and that means local and foreign students. So here for the past 5 years almost we had a foreign students in our campus. They have been coming from the different countries. Especially they are coming from the Afghanistan. We must thank to the Afghanistan government and to the ICCR for considering our college to send a maximum students to our college. Almost these are all the students, they are doing good, especially from the students of Afghanistan. They are giving a best remarks and best services to the college. Because of them, just we could get some, we could yield some good reputation for the college. Almost all those students are doing good and they are maintaining some sort of discipline in the college. But for them, just all the other students are attracted, and almost we are very much satisfied with their services. And apart from this, almost we are trying our best to improve our quality in the standards of the education. So, and since there are more foreign students in our college, almost in that regard, just we are making all the efforts to improve our quality of education, thereby just by giving them a lot of exposure, by sending them to the industrial tours and foreign tours, etc. From the next year onwards, we want to extend, enrich this quality of education in some other manner. We want to extend the standards also. The standards by means, considering the e-learning and e-process and e-submissions and industrial visits and foreign visits also, we want to include in the curriculum. And almost if this has been implemented in a better manner, definitely I can assure that all our students, just they will be coming out with a flying colors. This is my expectation and desire for the students. If this is followed, then definitely they will see a different world in our college.
Thank you, sir. Sir, if since day by day and year by year, number of students will be more, and from different countries, different students are coming, and the number is increasing. each year. So just I want to know about your message for them, because new people will join in this college, and we have our juniors here. So I want to have your message from college side, from the management side for them.
Yes. So almost all our senior students, the students here for the past 5 years, the foreign students are placed in our college. So all our senior students, they are the ambassadors for our college. We don't find any sort of problem in the college. Almost the new year, the new students who have been admitted in our college. So the new students has been almost motivated by the senior student, and they are taken care of by the seniors. Almost this has become one tradition and culture in our college. So we are not finding any difficulty with the foreign students. Almost perhaps it is we are not at all discriminating between the foreign or Indian students. So almost once they have joined here, they are mingling as our family members, and we are treating them as our one of the integral part of our family, and they have been adjusted in that manner. So foreign, they may be the seniors or they may be the juniors, once they have joined here, they are enjoying their stay here in our college as they are staying in with their family members, and they are getting all the best services from the college.
Thank you, sir, so much. Thank you. Hello Rohan, can you introduce yourself and tell us about your experience in the college?
Yes. Hi, hello, I'm Rohan, I'm from MBA second year, and I'm the only person who can tell experience in the college, because I've been in the college from last 5 years. I completed my BBM over here, and now I got selected for MBA, and I'm doing my MBA second year. I have the best, I have so many experience to share about the college actually. My friends,
yeah, let me know about
even I can see even I can see more foreign students for this. I can see,
yeah,
my friends are from Afghanistan. They have been there with me from last 5 years, so I'm learning so many things. I'm having a lot of fun, and I'm a person who became
interest. By doing so, we are also providing them a common platform to interact, to make form them into future young managers, inventors, and innovators.
నమస్కారం, కూర్చోండి. మీకు నేను కెనరా బ్యాంక్ హోమ్ లోన్ గురించి వివరంగా చెబుతాను. మా హోమ్ లోన్ ఆకర్షణీయమైన వడ్డీ దరతో పొందవచ్చు. మా 25 సెంట్రల్ ప్రాసెసింగ్ శాఖల నుంచి మీరు ఎటువంటి చింత లేకుండా 7 రోజుల్లో రుణాన్ని పొందవచ్చు. దానితోనే తక్కువ ధరలో బీమా పథకాన్ని పొందవచ్చు.
కెనరా బ్యాంక్, టుగెదర్ వి కెన్.
Abdul Wahid, I'm studying second year MBA course. I've been here for 5 years, and I'm basically from Afghanistan. It's a war-torn country, so I have been living in Vishakhapatnam since 5 years. I've studied my bachelor's degree in Samatha College and pursuing my MBA in Samatha College as well. It's been a nice journey with Samatha College and with my faculty members and my friends, Indian friends as well as foreign friends. So I'm really gonna miss Samatha College and Vishakhapatnam once I finish my course. I really appreciate the faculty members, the management of the college. They have been very nice and caring for all the foreign students as well as the Indian students. And they were the faculties and the director, sir, and the principal, madam. They were like ideal parents for all of us. Whatever happened to us, they took care of everything, whether it's about our security, whether it's about our shelter, our clothing, everything. So I really take this opportunity to thank them from the deepest of my heart. And I really thank you as well.
Because we are having very good faculty members who teach us a lot in the classrooms itself, and we are very privileged to have a director, sir, who is guiding us in all the things whatever we need. And we are very happy to have our principal, ma'am, too, who stands behind us and gives her support in each and every thing whatever we need.
Hello friends, my name is Sudha. I'm doing my second year MBA from Samatha College. I'm so glad for this, and I'm so happy for joining this college. My faculty members and director, principal, everyone are so good, and even I got a good friends here, and they are very helpful to me. Everyone in the college help us very nicely, and we are so happy with them, and we wish we'll get good jobs in this college. Even we have good placements, the faculty, even after we complete this education.
I came from Afghanistan and now doing and pursuing my final year BBA in Samatha Degree College, which is affiliated to Andhra University. So I would like to share some of my experience being as a foreign citizen in India and living in Vishakhapatnam and studying in Samatha College. In a broader manner, if I say that being in India and coming from Afghanistan to India was a great experience for me. I'm now doing pursuing my management studies in Samatha College. I can say broadly that India is a land of opportunity, which gives you the practical knowledge, which gives you the apart from whatever you are studying inside the college and you are gaining as a knowledge from the books and from the teachers, from the lectures, from all other things, you have lots of opportunity to practice whatever you are gaining and to execute it and to be a real leaders. So in India, when you just need to start and you just need to go out, and you have lots of opportunity to be a good leader and to be a good manager. But if I would like to talk especially about Samatha College, I can say being in Samatha College for 2 years was a great experience for me. The teachers and everyone there was so friendly to us, and they were treating us like as a parents, and I'm really thankful to them for points of service and knowledge they are providing. People who are coming from Afghanistan and they have lots of problems initially, but in the manner they are helping us.
Pursuing BBN, BBN second year in Samatha College.
Okay, Ali, let me know about your experience inside the college. How is in India coming from Afghanistan for a
bit? It was one of my dreams to come to India and to see the land of diversity. And by God's grace, I came here, and fortunately, I came to Samatha College, which is a college with having active management and esteemed and responsible teachers. I'm happy to be here, and they helped me to make my dreams come true.
Presently, I am working as a head of the Department of Computer Science for the past 4 years. So first of all, let me tell you that I took this profession not by choice but by chance, and now I am very happy by choosing this as my profession. I am completely enjoying each and every moment of my life in the college. As a faculty, before I used to enjoy it as a student, but now I am enjoying it as a faculty, and I am very dedicated and very much attached to the students as well. So now I am very happy and satisfied with my job. So that is all I can share.